you want more detailed information on each of them,
we're very pleased that we can announce today that ADB has approved the first two activities under the action plan. They are two grants, each of $2 million, one for China and the other for a regional project. We believe that these grant funds are meeting an important need to help the governments in the affected countries to deal with SARS. So there's an immediate focus on containing SARS, but focus is on the longer term to help build the capacity of the regional health systems. SARS will not be the last epidemic, unfortunately, that will visit the region. And to make the health systems in the different countries stronger, to enable them to detect epidemics, epidemics earlier and to have quick response strategies, will help the region to deal with any future outbreaks as well. And the focus there is on the western regions of China. And the purpose is to help prevent the transmission of the disease into the poor western region, and again to help strengthen the health systems of the provinces there to deal with this outbreak.